This is Alita, a math teacher in Oregon. Can we model the Pythagorean theorem with ellipses instead of squares? First, I will draw a right triangle and add a perpendicular line segment with half the length of the leg. I will use the vertices of the triangle for the two foci of the ellipse. The edge of the ellipse will extend to the end of the perpendicular. We need to label the legs of the triangle A and B. Now I will find the area of each ellipse. Aha, yes. The sum of the area of the two smaller ellipses equals the area of the largest ellipse.